this afternoon, I'm joined by my wife Elizabeth and I want to just tell you a quick story. In August, I was in Israel and had an opportunity to visit an Iron Dome battery. And we had the chance to go out, and it was off the beaten trail, and quite remote, actually. And there was a young lieutenant who was in charge of things. And I was struck by how young he was. And we had a chance to interact with him a little bit. He's 22 years old, and he's in charge of this battery. And I asked him a question, Lieutenant, how much time do you have to make a decision about whether to deploy or not deploy when you get the word, when you get the signal that there's something inbound? How much time do you have? And he goes, Congressman, I got plenty of time. He goes, I've got about 15 seconds. And think about that. Think about what that young man is doing on the front lines. Think about the responsibility that he has. Think about the leadership capacity that he has. And think about what he needs in order to make a good decision. He needs good technology in order to make a good decision. Because he's there, he's making a decision about whether to deploy or not deploy. He's there making a decision about whether the inbound missile or the inbound projectile is going to be going to a population center or no. And he's got life and death on his hands, and he's got 15 seconds to make the decision. And where we all come in is we have the opportunity, figuratively, to stand by him when he's making that decision to know that he has the best technology available to make the best decision possible. And I just want to echo this. This is in the best interest of the United States of America to do this. There's so many times when we hear and we have these discussions about our relationship with Israel, and look, we know that we are very important for Israel, but you know what? Israel's very important for the United States of America. Right thing, not just by Israel, but we're doing the right thing by our own future as well. Because to the extent that we can make these things together, we can develop these things together, we can deploy these things together, whether it's Iron Dome or Arrow, which I always also had an opportunity to visit one of those bases, or David Sling, these technologies are remarkable, they are transformational, and they are putting our enemies on defense, and we're able to play offense. So I just want to let you know how deeply appreciative I am of all of your support and your willingness to lend voice to this, because it's a very, very important season. So thank you for the chance to be with you. God be with you.